Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change the opacity or the transparency of a layer in After Effects. I'm also going to show you how to keyframe this property so you can do a quick fade in or a fade out of a layer. So I'm here in After Effects CC 2020. It doesn't matter what version you're in. This dates back way back when. This is probably still going to be happening way in the future, how to do this thing. So here in our comp, select the layer whose transparency we want to change, hit the T key, I think T for opacity or T for transparency, but the T key, that'll show the opacity property for the layer that we selected in the comp. And by default, the opacity is set to 100, so if we want to bring the opacity down or make the image more transparent, go ahead and click where it says 100 and drag it over to the left, and that's going to make it more transparent. I have a red solid on the layer underneath of it, just so you can see, you know, this drastic change. If I turn off this red layer, you'll see the checkerboard background, which means transparency. You can get that by clicking this little guy here to toggle the transparency grid. If that is unchecked, then it's just going to go down to black. So if I bring this all the way down to zero, it's going to go to black. If I have this toggled on, it's just going to be the transparent background. So how to do this over time? I'm going to go ahead and click back in the where it says 0% now, and I can type in a value, bring it back up to 100. You can't really go above 100 because you can't make it any more opaque than 100%. So to do this over time, let's go ahead and let's find the point in time to do it. This is to do a fade in where we want it to be fully done fading in. So my comp, let's just go to 1 second long. And then over here, I'm going to click the stopwatch icon. And then I'm going to go back to the very beginning and I'm going to change this value to 0. And now when I just scrub through, you can see our layer, it fades on over time. So alternatively, to do a fade out, you can go down to the end. My comp is 3 seconds long. Let's do a 1 second fade. So let's go back to 2 seconds. Go ahead, set that. Since there's already a keyframe, go ahead and click over here. That adds another keyframe to this property. And we're at 100, which is what we want. And then go to the end of the timeline and bring that down to 0. And then when I scrub through, you can see we fade up, we stay at 100%, and then we fade down. So, I mean, at any point, if you want to change this to, you know, 50%, so you can see, you know, the layer underneath of it, you know, you can do that. There's a million different reasons why you would want to do this, but yes, hopefully that answers your question on how to change the transparency of a layer in After Effects. Hopefully I didn't ramble too much. If you found this helpful, please give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. It helps other people find this. And if you want to see more quick tutorials for video editing programs just like this one, hit that subscribe button, and that's it. All right, see you around in the next video. Bye.